We analyze our opponent globally. That's the most important thing for us. The dynamic, the style of play, the strong points. I don't say weak points because they are a very good team, but some little weaknesses. And that's the way we approach the match. We are not so worried about individual players. But we know they are full of very good players, and we have to respect them, and that's what we are going to do. Estamos preparados para amanhã, sin ser necesario motivar mucho a la gente, porque la motivación.
We are well prepared for the game, and of course, we are motivated. That is normal.
Cuando juegas contra equipos mejores.
In the Champions League, you meet teams that are on the same level, with similar qualities. So sure, the players are motivated, and I am optimistic.
Y por eso no tengo preocupaciones de este tipo, porque tengo la convicción que la gente mañana estará.